Abantu abatsha abangaphangeliyo abaphuma kwiindawo ezahlukeneyo zaseSoweto babuthelene ngaphandle kwegumbi lokusebenzela likasodolophu waseGoli uTata Morelo namhlanje ekuseni beyokugqithisa uxwebhu lwemfuno nezikhalazo zabo. Oku kulandela emva kwentetho kaMorelo ebangele isanqa ekuqaleni kwale veki malunga nokuqeshwa kwabemi bangaphandle kwisebe lamapolisa esixeko. Phakathi kwezinye izinto, ulutsha lufuna ukuba lubekwe phambili xa kukhona amathuba emisebenzi esixekweni. Luchaza ukuba lungaphezulu kokwazi ukwenza umsebenzi kwaye akukho mfuneko yokuba kude kuyokuqashwa abantu bangaphandle bekhona.
400 jobs yabathu bali general workers no need a metiphela that were employed go pick it up and they are not from Johannesburg.
Ibuthane ngamabhasi intsha engasebenzi yaseSoweto elibangise emahhovisi kaMeya waseJohannesburg ukuyoshiya izicelo zomsebenzi. Lokhu kulandela inkulumo eyenziwe ngumeya waseJohannesburg uTata Morero ngempelasonto efuna ke ukuqashwa kwabo kufika kumbutho wamaphoyisa.
The city is considering ukuhayara ama-foreign nationals. Ukuthi for what we don't care. What we are just here for ukuthi siyabonga ukuthi ukhulumile ukuthi umsebenzi kusho ukuthi ngamagama ukhona. If kunomsebenzi ukuthi angakwazi ukucabanga ukuqasha ama-foreign nationals, kusho ukuthi ukhona umsebenzi for labantwana laba.
Kusenjalo le nje ithi le nkulumo kaMeya ayinambithiseki kahle njengoba ke inqwaba yabo isahleli emakhaya.
We are the ones as a community asimbekela phayana kule position leyana uthi aserve thina. So no, I am not really happy, but nah, I don't like this statement.
I think it's ridiculous. How do you come to a foreign country without knowing the medium language of instruction and communication, which is English? If I was to go abroad or to any neighboring country, the one thing I'd equip myself with is English. In case I don't know their ethnic languages there, I should be able to communicate with them. So what are you doing from Malawi, for instance, coming to South Africa, you can't speak English. What were you hoping to communicate in with us?
Kusenjalo lelikhulu lentsha lifike lashiya isicelo zalo ehhovisi leMeya nezamukelo obhekelele abasebenzi beMeya, kanti ke bathenjiswe ukuphendulwa ngemuva kwezinsuku eziyishumi nane. Ezindabeni zeSoweto TV, nginokulunga Mthembu ngiseBramfontein.